guys, welcome back to Code Generator. Myself Kiran Mai. In this video, we'll know how to find the factorial of the given number. So let's get started. So factorial of the 5, for example, we'll take the value of 5. So factorial of 5 is 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. So that becomes the total value as 120. So for example, factorial of 2, we'll take it as 2 into 1. Let's take it as 3. What is the factorial of 3? That is 3 into 2 into 1, right? So on, we find the factorial of the numbers, given numbers. So let's get implement code. So in C language, we'll start with the header file and main method. So in main method, we'll initialize the values like n value, which we are going to give, and I value, which we are used in the loop. And the fact equal to 1, why we take as fact equal to 1 is, if we take the fact value is as 0, the whole value becomes 0. So we'll take fact as 1 and in printf, what we want, we have to enter the n value. So enter the n value, right? Next, we have to read the n value. Next, we use a for loop. The what for I equal to 1, I must be less than or equal to n. That means the last final value, the 5 value value must be taken. That means 5 into 1 or 1 into 5 should be done. So we'll take as I must be less than or equal to n. Send. Next, fact equal to what? Fact equal to fact into I. That's what we are multiplying with the iterative value I. So what we want finally, printf factorial of factorial of n is factorial. So we'll take percentile d comma in place of d percentile d, we need like n value and one more percentile d, we take it as a factorial. So let's execute the code and check. We are getting the error like, so we have not kept a semicolon here. So we have got the output screen. So we'll take this 5. 5 factorial is 120. Let's take one more value as 2. We'll check with the 2. So factorial of 2 is 2. So we have done with the program. So thank you for watching, guys.